pictures of her and Prince William was leaked online. Despite this, William strongly believes that it's possible to put an end to the four-year feud and shut down the infidelity rumors if she attends the ceremony. The rumors were never confirmed by the royal family, but the British people believe the pictures spoke for themselves. It looks like the public will finally get an answer in a few weeks when the ceremony takes place on May 6 in Westminster Abbey.